everybody, what's up? For the Itachi here. So as you guys know, killing rare spawns lately, Azuna, Velshara, High Mountain, Suramheim, all done, working our way into Suramar. And there's 32 different rare spawns. We're going to start off from the right-hand side, make our way over to the left. So we're going to go all the way to King Morgulash. And in order to do that, I'm going to need a water walking mount. So let me go ahead and grab that while we're here. One, grab the mount, start making our way over there. Yes, I know there's a rare spawn just to my left under the map, or just behind me, but gotta try to do this in a nice sequence, because, wait, have I killed any of them? Yes, I have. So there's three that I've killed. If I didn't kill any of them, I would have turned the add-on and changed it, but yeah, I've killed some, so I can't. I have my add-on showcasing to that I haven't killed any, and they don't go away after you've killed them. They just don't. Alright, so this mount's kind of useless. I've been hit on my favorite rocket ship, going through the mobs, hating life now. Hate. I got a funny G-chat coming in. I got funny G-chat. Guild laugh. Always good to make guild laugh. When they wipe, gonna make them, hopefully. King Morgulash, I've heard of the goddamn name, dude. Like, it sounds like something special. Sounds like it's a special rare. Alright, I've done this world quest before, and I'm not. I don't think any. Brondis and Bell. This is Zuna, Stormheim, and Belshua. Of all the zones. Fuck, back in Stormheim. I'm waiting for them to wipe, and I hit them with a pretty funny joke. I think it's funny. Oh, hell yeah. I just want to see what they say. I might get kicked out of the guild for the lols right now, but not cute. Not cute. I got a smiley face. A freaking weird one, but it's a smiley face. Wait, whoa, what is this? What did I do? Did I pull the boss? I mean, is this the rare spawn? I'm pretty sure. It's something you click and something you do. Something you skip diddly do. Alright, destroy the wretched wave of these now. Get out of here. Stun to do with health. Stun to do. Alright. Whoa! Alright, fam. Way to have huge mobs coming in out of nowhere. I have to get a nice stun off in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, huge, rare spawn over here. I don't even think we've hit the rare spawn yet. Nope, this is him. This is it. This is the big bad dude. Ready to destroy you, glow fam. Really? I didn't need that. Did I need that, bro? I don't think I. And I stun him. The Aborn stunner. Yeet. Stunning for days. Stunning for days. Alright, well, that's one down. Better give me a lot. 80 and 70. Oh, that is a joke. That is a freaking joke, Blizzard. Blizzard, piss off. That's a freaking joke. Roams around bench floor. One of those douchebags under the water. Damn, Blizzard, dude. What'd you do to me? What did you do to me? Making me do rare spawns and I get nothing. If I was leveling, this would have been great. But I didn't do this when I was leveling, hoping I'd get something else. Not the end of the world. Alright, so this dude, what's his name? Rock Nash. Slash Tar Rock Nash. Deep Nash. Oh fuck. 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 About to get fucked. About to. Why'd you have to. Why'd you. I'm not even moving anymore. Please do what you're supposed to do. Find Rock Nash. Leave me alone, you hammerhead. Before I hammer your head in. Go. Oh, he travels on this. How far do you travel, though? Question. Rock Nash. Bam. Do I just chill in one spot and hope for the best? Steve, where you at? Steve, don't do this to me. Slash tarring hard right now. Come on, Steve. Steve, I found you. No, Steve. 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 Yeah, he turned around. Oh, no, he didn't. He found Steve. Steve, 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 Steve. Steve. Steve, get off the... Steve. Steve. Turn around, Steve. Come on, Steve. 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 Alright, got you. I got Steve, guys. Steve's gonna die. Come to me, my pet. Oh, wait, whoa, what? No. No. Anyone's got pets, it's me. Oh. Really? Kill that. Alright, where are we headed to now? That one. Reef Lord. The Reef Lord! Really? Underwater, man. Why does he do? Oh, no, no, fuck off. No, fuck, no, fucks. No, fucks. No, fucks. We're giving that day. Hammerhead. Touch me. You know what happens when you touch me? Not a good day if you touch me. I want to auto run. No hands, fam. Where does Reef Lord at? Should be there. And 3, 2, 1, we diving in. Dive on in. Alright. Underwater. Underwater. Alright. Reef Lord. Slash Tar Reef. That's it, really? Well, I mean, he's a freaking roamer. He's roaming around. Hey, Romy, get over here. I thought he could roam. Roam nothing. Ooh, what did we get? Stop giving me trash, Blizz. Alright, what's next? No, cave entrance. The one that's over there. I hope it's the one that's over there. That one. That way. 19%. They actually had it that time. I don't need to locate Murky's egg, fam. Get out of here, Warcraft. Harkus, the insatiable. Don't touch me. Oh, wait, no. Me. Go on passive. Auto run. Don't slow me down. Just let me run. I don't want anything to do with you guys. Papa cool. Papa quickie cool. Papa quick cool, fam. Quick cooling right now. We'll quicken. For some reason, I'm thinking he's not even in. Like, it does not seem this guy's in. Get aggro, bro. I'm tired of getting slowed. Like, if he is, it'd be... What? Be up there? Please be up here. Yes! How we do? Alright, pull him. Leroy. Rape. Annihilate. Destroy. You. There we go. Well, he died real quick. But my squad, we gotta AoE the mobs down. I think my guild got about to get another mythic kill. Alright, Inch Shank. He's up top, he's over there, I don't know. Not inside. Kinda just ran out. So far, so not good. Trying so hard not to pull anything. Out of the cave, dude. How far can I go out of the cave? Oh, they wiped quick. Thank you. That was weird. I don't need water walking in. Go. Alright, looks like I went the correct way. That a really? Pinch Shank. That's my dude. That's Harkus. This is Pinch Shank. My dude. My boy. Why is he like not like an actual mob that wants to attack me? He was yellow. He wasn't red. Pinch Shank. You don't seem like an enemy, bro. I feel bad. What did I just get? I got something cool. Got a toy. Sweet. The wheat. Some people, what I don't get is the freaking trolls, or it's not even trolls, it's just people with like no, I don't even know, they're just, there's just so many dumb people on YouTube, internet. Like, I ask for help, I ask for comments, I ask for collab, I mean, like, I ask for things, yes. The reason why I'm asking is because I want help, I want this, I want that, I want you guys to, like, I'm trying to grow the channel, I don't know how else to do so. Collabing, that's probably the only way I can do it, and I can't find anyone that wants to collab, so, I don't know what you guys do, you know, They want them. What am I looking for? The cave. Wait, is there a cave down here? No. I'm very positive, isn't it? What's the name? Korakar. Found it. So there's another cave. I do apologize. Exact same cave I just came from for the other game, but there's one. Guy. Like, that's not even a fall, bro. It's not even a freaking fall, and you died. Like, you used to be able to survive those in this game before, but I don't know what happened. Change. Piss off, world quest. Stop spawning. I don't want you. I don't. Give me max repels in this game, dude. Is that a cave? Fuck yeah, that's a cave. Where this thing probably is. But it's not here, is it? What is it called? Korakar. There. How do you get up there? Oh, he's the total opposite way. Hey, I'm getting raped. What is this? And I melted them hard. There it is. Why? Where are these mobs coming from? I'm just so lost. God, I keep pulling these things. I want to go out. I want to go home. And I'm technically. Sick of mobs. Watch. Right, you can't even get out of a damn cave without pulling shit. Like, I pop everything on stupid stuff now, because I hate this. Why can't I mount? I was so out. Alright, Arcanus Lelandre. Trying to jack Lissandre's. Yeah. Get back up. What the fuck? Shit. I don't even know if I can go that way. So I just want out. Thank you. Found my way. Well, we'll do that later. We'll go do the... I've got 3 rare spawns right up my butt. Where is this one? Like, how much more can I go around this? No. Gotta be up here. Asterisk? Oh. But there's one behind you! Oh, you're the goddamn pet. Sorry. Not sorry. Oh, I enraged it. I enraged it. Done it. It's enraged. Want something enraged, fam? Let me go full fury. Alright, up north we go. I go this way. Oh, it's supposed to be. But we're waiting. I can't even loot this. Oh, I received loot. Shit. Yeah. I didn't know that. Hey, big boy, when are you gonna spawn? Big dude. What will you name? Eartha. What will you... go dead. Oh, no, never mind, you are no longer dead. Are dead in my head. Boom. Oh, it's too quick. Sometimes it's too quick. Combat with? You wanna answer that, Blizzard? Guardian Thorel. Guardian Thorel. We're doing bits. We're actually getting through this pretty quick now. Not taking as long as I thought it would. Happy. None may challenge us. I don't want to challenge you, dude. That's why I want max repels. Just leave me alone. We'll be best friends. I think I've killed this one. There's Bastar Bird. Oh, that one. Yep. I've killed this guy many times. I'm not moving. Didn't move. This is a world quest. Yeah, it's a world quest one. Doesn't got the dragon. Silver portrait. Alright. Miyatsu. Where this guy is, but what the fuck? How was I just seeing some? I have a stone. Perfect. That too? More like Mia dead. I've definitely never killed this, so. Yeah, this is new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on it. Oh, that looks cool. When something looks cool and it's just so not cool. Alright, so everything here is dead. Let's keep it cooking. Next up, Ambassador Divwin. Minus Ambassador. Ambassadouche. Leave me alone. What the f- dude, you fuck. I'm not even. Stand it. Literally. No, I was so gone. I was nice and free.
I shall dispose of you, lowborn.
No, just let me die over here. Let me die. Die. Here. Back there, perfect. Now I can res without pulling it. Okay. Word of sorrow. Can't do that. No. Oh, why would I run away? Oh, what? Fuck off. Give me back my flying. Flash car. Who am I looking for? Bass. Yeah. Oh, that's him right there. Oh, he's so dead. Watch this, watch and learn. Watch and learn. Everything. See, this is how you kill things. AoE everything down. And you dot that one up, and everything goes and switches. That would. I think this was doing more damage than the goddamn rare spawn. Got it? This mom's not nice. If there's any more packs, I'm gonna be bad. And I'm gonna loot just in case. You gonna drop something? No, we dropped nothing. Alright, where are we going? That one, Degren. Like why are we taking L's again?
Something's not quite right.
Let's play this nice and safe.
Who goes there?
No, I'm not in. Dagren. Looks safe. Oh really? That's it? That's it. Oh hell yeah. I don't know how I find things, guys, but we do. I find things. Don't know how I do this. Sitting in it, because I don't wanna go pulling. Chill in here. What am I in combat with? These cards that I didn't. Really? They got so much health, though. It's not fair. It's just not fair. They got so much health. I knew this was going to be a pain, Suramar. Lieutenant Strathmar. Lieutenant Strathmar. Dude, this city's got some freaking best. Like, I don't even know. No lie, I have. Like, there's a freaking. This is a zoo. Is this a freaking zoo? Has to be a zoo. A damn zoo. The pet manager reads. Like, what is going on? Guys love me. They should. Yeah. How do I get up? I don't think I can. Lower city. Up there. Never mind. I figured a way up. I'm learning places in place now. Learning places in the place. Oh no. Still trying to get in. Do you have an eye on your head? Yeah. Oh, I've killed. This is a war boss. War boss, dude. War boss, dude. He is a war boss. Doesn't count for anything. Apothecary followed. Then we only got two more in this city. Oh, loving life. Apoth. Right in the middle, face them. Like, this is kind of a good spot, though. Eat. Yeah. One more grand drill. So he down. Downtown. But it's the last one I need, so then once I find him, I can go ahead and use Whistle to flight path me to somewhere. But I've noticed about Legion content, the maps are so free. Don't have my soulstone. I'm gonna take an L. Not bouncing down. Legit, not bouncing back. I might bounce back. I survived it. Don't know how I survived it, but I did. This guy's like super low. Super low at quarters, fam. This guy's as low as you can get in the goddamn quarters. That's a bodyguard. The player. That was an actual player. Like, you can't get any lower than this. What's the name of this? Grand Drill. Slash Tar Ram. You're in. But boy. But boy. Get in. Back in jail. It. Oh. Could be. It honestly is not. I mean, are you laughing at me, NPC? I hope not. Don't be laughing at me.
An illusion.
Nope.
What are you hiding?
Get there. Fucking pulled everything. Wait. Oh, wait. Hey, hold up. We them boys. Get aggro. I figured it out. I figured it out. Relax. Where is it? There's gotta be one. Stay alive. I know where to go. Alright, don't fucking stay. No, don't tell me you go right there. Alright, let's look it up, though. Alright, that's what I thought. He's one of those grappled. Ah, dude. The grapple somewhere. That should be clear. Grapple. Live in it. Fearing you, dude. I don't know why I targeted that. Where's this grapple, fam? I'm sliding. I'm doing some freaking sliders. Slipping slides right now. Flip and slide. If you had a grapple, where would you put it? Where's my pet? I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna fucking die again. Die again. Really? Gonna find this grapple. Alright, nope. You know what? I might be able to do the mount trick. Yep, I might be. Up there. Not close. Ooh, I could be close enough. Right there. Please. Like there. About right there. There it is. I mount tricked it. Don't know where the fucking grapple is. That's okay. Good aggro, fam. Aggro on everything, not just that. Alright, that should be good. Alright, we're good. Not too bad at all. That. Alright. Out of here. So everything is done, except... Oh, wait. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of wanted ones. Alright. So we're not... We might not see all the wanted ones, but we'll do everything that we possibly can. Do everything we possibly can. And then we'll do the wanted ones. Whatever we haven't done. Some world quests might be hovering over... the mobs. Never know. I'm finishing off in Fell Hold or Fell Soul, whatever. Really? You summoned your little baby dude? That. Pet, pet, pets, and pet it is. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna do south and then north, and then everything down here we'll save. The next step is Lorien. You guys know what I mean, because I want to save the hold for last. Trying to see which one I haven't done. Turn name. Oh wait, isn't there a cave in?
The Withered must be made ready for our assault on the Nighthold. Their resistance to Fel can be bolstered in Fel Soul Hold.
Pretty sure there's a fucking cave. Where is this?
The Legion landed right on our doorstep. And Elison simply let them in. Disgusting. Strike at Fel Soul Hold. Show the Legion that some of us are not so easily broken.
I don't see where this person is. And the cave's not down there. Is there a cave here? Where is it? This is the cave, yes. I hope. Yep, found it. I've done this before. Alright, really, I had to do that. Done this before, though, by the way, guys. What's it here? The Withered. Oh, what? Yeah, I've done this. I think this is the last one I've done. Lorien, yeah? Where Lorien at? Can't even in. Well, how many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 30, 40, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, I've already done. So, yeah, I can start changing my add-on to remove everything that I've done. So, sys, interface, add-ons, handy notes, I believe, plugins, Legion rare spawn, visibility setting. I don't want any treasures. Denim. Select, also show looted rares. Oh, loot this. And there's supposed to be like a chest or something. Yeah. But I've already. So yeah, let's go ahead and check this out, see if it works. So Azuna, there's no response. Why? Yeah, killed them all. Belshirah, no response. Why? Killed them all. High Mountain, no response. Why? Killed them all. Stormheim, no response. Why? Oh, wait. Oh, I can't kill that one. That's Lion's Own. So, here. Arcanus Lelandre. I've already done that. I just did that, no? Alright, well, we'll keep that there for now. I just sworn I've done it. Arcanus Lelandre. Nope, I guess I haven't done it. But we'll be back there. I could have sworn I did that earlier. But, alrighty. Now I got to just do whatever I see, so. Now it just is gonna make my life much easier. I've already done all the world quest ones that I've done in this. So everything that I see and that I find, we're just gonna go in there and kill it. So I see one, let's go. I don't have to go in any order now. Void in. Void in, leave void up, leave void out, leave void all about. Pop everything every single time. That's how we do. So that should be removed. Yes, it is. Perfect. Yeah, we're good. All the rare spawns that I have left on my map are the ones that I have to do. And as you guys just saw, I've killed every rare spawn thus far. So, I mean, considering we got the achievement, that means. One. I assumed it was a big dude, but I don't see any difference from this guy and all the others. Might be a little bit bigger, but not by much. Why don't you help me kill this dude? Do you not need him? This guy's got a lot of health, fam. Better drop something good. Better drop something delicious. Then I have to stun him. Lucky I got these boots on. That's why I love these boots for rare spawns, because of that exact ability right there. So many rare spawns have knockback ability. Out of health though. Stun him, he's not doing anything else. That's it. Up on your mountain, fam. Little cliffy over here. You got your own home. About to destroy you on it, but yeah, you kind of been begging for this, haven't you? You've been wanting the fight of your life. You've got it. Alright. Wait, I just pulled it. About to go to that. I'm trying my hardest, but this isn't working. I'm gonna zoom it out. Great. Mount gets annoying. Alright, now I can do this. There, this one. Yep. Or Turt McDirt. What's up, Turdy? How's your dirty? Sorry, but you're gonna die. His health isn't too turtle. Pretty normal turtle, to be honest. I've seen worse turtles than this. Alright, let's go ahead and please take me to Suramar. Suramar, please, please, please. Marriage rule. I know there's a freaking flight path in Azuna right next to me, but you know what to do. Iron Grove Retreat. Wow. Box? I didn't know this. Okay. Hell ye. Hell ye. That do? All of these guys can come with. Join in on the party. Little pups are joining in on the party. I didn't mean to go that far. Oh, I just got some.
I got trash. Trash. Got trash and I love it.
Alright, probably in the big cave, but the big freaking structure. Like, 100%. Like, the structure. Called it. What's up, withered dew? What's up, withered dew? God, really? It took that long for the rocket soul. What did I pull? What are we killing? Why are we killing those? Food them. What? Hey, are we that delicious? Alright. Back we go. We could... Back on the damn path. Not taking that long, guys. Check it out. Delish. The achievement's getting there. Just over halfway. Take a straight there. Hopefully. A lot of nasty. Really? Yeah. Bird? Bird ain't the word today. Bird ain't the word today. Now we got it. My demons just go fast. This is, I think I'm going to be making the Fast and Furious movie. How freaking fast and we do nasty. This dude? Nope. That dude. That dude. Yep. Called it. What's up, fam? I unleashed the hell on you. I hope you enjoy it. Can I use it yet? 8 seconds. Alright, that's the end. I technically want to go back over there. So how many do I see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All 8 are 8. So. No extras from World Quest. There is one down here, but they're Phaedrus. And I believe might be on here, right there. If you guys really want to go get him, right down there. Take the path, the outside circle, and you'll see the very end. But other than that, these are the ones that I kill. 8 seconds, finally. I wasted enough time. Got me right over there. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. What? The bloody McFuck. Where did this thing come from? Why did he come here? There's a rare spawn, it's about to spawn, and I want out. Bro, you are the rare spawn, never mind. Get out of here. Gonna do that one next. Matron Hagatha. Yeah, up there. Those three. That's a triple threat we're about to do. About to do the triple threat. Not looking forward to coming into Suramar. Questing. But kind of got to do it soon. Of our adventure. Shortly. Gotta do what I gotta do. I was gonna say, that had to be something. That mob did not look normal. A lot of mobs here. Not liking this. Not liking this at all. I'm gonna have to go around. Get in there then. Up? Is there a way up top, fam? There's gotta be a way up there. Come on, bro. If I was a fish. Alright, whoa. Alright, Matron Hagatha. Alright, so there's a bridge. Should be able to go up. Wait, up. I looked at that. Reopen that. Upper bridge down south. Really? Way up there? Alright. Let's go. Let's get up there. We go up there. Oh, we go across. Ooh. Tough to get up here, guys. Alright, so up this path. That's it, right? Yep. Now I didn't look any after this. I did not look after this. So I'm guessing. But this looks like we got a damn path, so this is one. Yeah. All this work to go get this respawn. Up here, yeah. Wow, what are you doing in here anyway? Wait, what are you doing? Are you old? Is that why your name's Hagatha? You a hag? Just like that old that you just do not want to be bothered with society anymore? Because you piss me off. I make a lot of work. I unleash hell upon you. Alright, up, back up, back down we go, but you know what? Fuck. Just in case I go retard again. Alright, we get. We get. Sometimes I do stupid things, like jumping off cliffs. Again, Legion content, I don't know what they did to drop or fall damage. But you take L's hard when you drop and fall in Legion. It's just not even funny anymore. But there's a rare spot over here. Siege Master Adrian. Like, is he? Or douche. There. Looks like he. Oh. Douchey make douche pan. He isn't even down here. Where is he? Where he should be. Slash tar siege. Fuck. He's up there. How the hell is he? Is he inside? What is this bull? Nah, this is BS. Like, what is that? I mean, I guess it could be up top. Let's go find out. Let's go find out. Stay up, stay up. You're a freaking core hound. You gooch, you gooch. You climb things for living. Should have done it. Flash tar when I was up there, but I didn't. Last zone of rare spawn, so I'm hoping to finish. Like, watch. He's gonna be inside the hill. Or is he right up top? He's right up top. Oh, what? What is he doing? Right, wait, no. Hey, take the damage. My pet, get in here. My pet doesn't want to be in the fight. This guy's too cool for pets. Damn it, when there's a mob that's too cool for pets. My other pets are cool. Wait, no, they're not even attacking, only the imps are. The imps and the dark glare are the only ones attacking. Everything that does melee damage, like my hounds and my freaking Felguard, they just like, nah fam, this guy too good. Now he joins in. What is that? Primed? Primed. Primed what? Oh, I just gained. But I don't need it. Alright, please don't be hard to find. I'm assuming and assuming and a shoping this way. They never go this way. I never go this way when I'm up. So I've never seen a rare spawn. Hoping it. I was right. I was assuming and oh wait, no, I gotta kill this. Alright, so I gotta kill these dudes. Then I can kill that. If only everything was not ranged. Right? Oh, you ready? You ready to finally fight? Finally ready to take the L's, huh? Made me pop everything at the start thinking you were ready to take L's, but... Alright, cool. Howdy. Done with all of there. Fly all the way to Crimson Thicket. I know this isn't gonna take there. I'd take a flight path all the way over there. Team's on. Hey.
May the stars guide you.
I think we're doing that last. This Arcanus de Londres. I've gotten a lot of points. Ooh, we're almost there. 15k. Finally be able to equip this very soon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 4, 5. 5 left. 3, 4, 5. So yeah, we're gonna do this, hit the 3, and this douche. That douche is not easy to get to, right? These ones, I don't even know if they're easy to get to, but they're in Hellhole, so... This one, I don't know what happened. Not even in a cave or whatever. Oh, is he the one that's... I think I know... Okay. No, I killed this! I know I did! I might have not looted it. We'll find out. I might have not looted it. Auto freaking go. No hands, fam. Just don't dismount me and we're bros. Bros before hoes. Don't dismount me. I'm assuming I didn't kill this time. Except here. Yeah, I never killed it. I definitely didn't do this. Why were you protecting yourself?
Incinerate them.
Nice. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, ancient man. Fuck off with you. Keep wasting them. Keep wasting it. He respawned fast. Alright, well, I might be doing that one now because I don't have my bro for another 2. Up there. That, the respawn that was here. What I can't wait to do is get rid of this add-on. Hate having, or just having add-ons. Keep add-ons that I need. Can't wait to get rid of it. I know I'm gonna re-download Handy. Sure, but that's when I go back in time to do old content. Right now, I don't have any. A lot of Legion content for me to be doing. Take this up there. I knew there was a path up here. Well, we are ending where I said I wanted to end, which is Hellhole. Question is, am I gonna find this rare spawn? Oh no. Opposite way.
We must bolster our ranks. Seek out the Withered and soothe their rage. I will beckon them to Shalaran.
I don't like this sound in the background. Ringing. Nope. Could be in here. I don't know, but it could be. It looks like it could be. I think it is. It's up top. I think I remember seeing it when looting chest and someone's killing things. That is shit. Keep doing what you're doing, fam. Alright, how do you get to it is the question. Yeah, I got stuck behind this stupid crystals over there. I remember this dumb cave. I know exactly where this dude is. Up here. Down there is hell. Up here is dude man. Dude man! Welcome, dude man. You are stunned. I think I'm gonna hearth out, to be honest. That's how lazy I am. So yeah. Three more to go, and they're all down there. We'll get there though. Don't worry. I can vendor. Start loosening up the bags. Oh, yeah, I almost got rid of that. I don't want that. That.
Have a good one.
Right, let's get back in there quick, finish it off.
I am honored.
Oh! Alright, so that is going to be done, and then I just have these three to go, and that'll be did. When it comes to quests in Legion, I mean, I'm going to do that later. That is Good Samaritan, Pillars of Creation, Eye of Amon Thrall. I will eventually complete 200 quests. Complete the Murky quest. Almost. Activate the ley line. I mean, that with Suramar. I'll do that with Suramar. Why can't I outdo that with Suramar? Fine, I'll do that with Suramar. Oh, High Mountain. That is hell. 200,000. Well, I'm getting achievements, let's put it that way. Doing bits. We're not really aiming for achievements, I'm just aiming for Legion content. But achievements are just coming with it. That's what's cool. Alright, so the first one's gonna be Maldroth Raptor. If I even pronounced that right, I didn't really look at it. Did I really just... dude, alright, cool. This is the coolest looking NPC I've seen in a while for Rare Spawn. Thank you, Blizzard, for making a cool one. Where was he? Whoa. What happened to him? Where did he go? He melted, dude. Alright, next one is this. End off with Gorgoroth. Click on the portal key, and then this. I can take the L. I could take the L as long as I bounce back. Wait. No. You are easily dealt with. Where is this dude? Alright, what's his name? Lady. Slash car lady. Slash car lady. She up top? Oh fuck, she up. How do you... Aw shit. Aw shit, fam. Oh shit. Is that pute? Is that gonna spew me up top? Ready. Aw, oh, send me up there. Broheem. Need to go up. Up. Go up on a Tuesday. I did it. Think I did it. Think. Yes, I did it. Suck it. I'm back. I am. Just need to kill you. That's all. One more rare spawn to go, guys. Just one, and we are done. Wait. Did he see? That was weird. Guess I didn't bend to that. Where'd he go? Alright, I'm just running. They got me running. Running, running, I got that flag running. Dun 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 dun. What if I just sit here? Oh yes, what if I just sit here? Alright, take me up, take me up, take me up, take me up, take me up on a Sunday. Key. Is that the key? The key? Is that it? This is it, guys. This is how we're gonna finish it off. Let's finish this off. Get a good, nice little action. Make sure we kill everything as well. The fuck? Wait. You know what? Let's have some fun. Do some bits for me. Got an Inquisitor. Let's have some goddamn fun with this. Hells to the yes. Thank you very much for tuning in, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. Hell yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Move! My Onyx. Where the hell is my Onyx? I thought I was done, guys. Leave a comment down below and say Itachi shit, because we don't know where my Onyx is. That is weird. That makes no sense. Watch. So there's a rare spawn in here. I know exactly where it is, but that makes no sense. Okay. I know where my Onyx is. Let's go get it. Get this. Get this bad bee. I know where you are, my Onyx. I'm coming to get you. But can't do it. I can't come get you this way. Now I can get you. Go and up here. Slash tar my. Supposed to be right here. Onyx. Farther in? Could be. Don't think it is though. But there it is, 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 there it is. Gonna get my cheese. Gonna get my cheese. Thank you very much for tuning in, fam, because I love you. You can subscribe now. Peace out, squad.